Okay, here is what I think is going to be the vertical shaft shown on a topographic map. See how the rocks are built up here, and there was a wooden structure here of some sort. And there's a concrete foundation right there with a piece of metal sticking out. This is probably